I said, yeah!
Big in. Didi Mao. Between the two storms. There's something. Big in. Look at that. He's got a bunch of grass. Not too bad. So there are some fish in here. You want back. So I'm gonna work this area right here because I ain't gonna have much time. This one right here is headed my way. Lightning. It's like, I think it's passing just north. But as you can see, there is lightning in that bad boy. So that was away from the main body of the storm, which means Didi Mao. So yesterday I got chased out of this place by Mother Nature. So the weather's a little better today. Decided to come back and explore it a little bit more. What the hell is that? Man. This is gonna be difficult casting in here. Try to find these little gaps here and there. Is this a golf ball? the hell's a golf ball doing here? Oh, it is Florida. There he is, little one. About the same size as yesterday. Oh, he is hooked right on the bottom lip. Right where my finger is. Don't toss. Ah, man. I don't know what that was, but he wasn't very big. And I'm afraid he got the hook, so he's probably not going to bite again. A little bluegill down in there. Phew. Stinks. So this is where I left off yesterday. One right by the shore. We are hooked up, baby. A ton of grass and a little bit of fish. Well, that might be. The biggest one out of here. Oh, he is hooked. Sharp teeth. Alright. That can grow up. Right up here. he took it as soon as it hit the water. Then he let it go. Holy shit, what the hell is that? I think that was a tilapia.